Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to share with you a healing smoothie recipe. If you are someone who struggles with reproductive issues such as fibroids, PCOS, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, heavy menstrual cycles, then this smoothie will be helpful for you. I will be sure to put a link down in the description box with the exact ingredients that I use for this recipe and the amounts. If you are new here, welcome. I'm so glad you landed on my channel. My name is Chelsea Knutson. I'm a certified holistic health coach and the creator of the 90-day Walk to Fibroid Freedom group coaching program, where I help women shrink fibroids naturally using food as medicine. There is a link down in the description box for you to learn more if you're interested. Also, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. So now you gotta get your blender ready. You guys know I love Vitamix. I have two Vitamixes, and the link to the one I'm using now will be down in the description box. We are going to add 5 to 6 cups of baby spinach to this blender. You actually can add a whole pound of spinach to the blender. It will fit in here and you can actually make a smoothie with it that tastes really yummy. All you have to do is just keep on smashing the greens down into the blender and you can fit all the greens in there. But in this case, we're just gonna use 5 to 6 packed cups of spinach. Now we're gonna add our bananas. Normally I will add frozen bananas, but I had some bananas on my countertop that needed to be used, so we're using 2 regular bananas. I like frozen better because it makes the smoothie creamier and colder. So I love the taste of vanilla in my smoothies. It doesn't matter the smoothie, I always like to add vanilla, but the vanilla, actually, you have to be careful. You need a good quality vanilla, and you want to make sure it's vanilla flavoring or pure vanilla powder. So here's where you add your extra green goodness. So I've got spirulina, barley grass juice powder, and wheat grass juice powder. These are potent. They are very alkalizing and healing for the body. I suggest adding them to as many smoothies as you possibly can for your healing journey. Okay, so here is our additional fruit. This is dragon fruit. I absolutely love adding dragon fruit to my smoothies because it's good for the liver. And berries, mixed berries especially, because they're full of antioxidants and they are some of the most astringent fruits on the planet, meaning they are going to detoxify your body at the highest levels. Now for our final ingredient, which is one of the most important ingredients, which is the water, so you can hydrate those cells. I put a lot of water in this smoothie, and the reason I did is because I wanted it more watery. If you don't like your smoothies watery, you can add less water. Then all we have to do is cover the blender and then start the blending process. And then you blend until it's to the consistency in which you like. When you have more water in the blender, you don't have to blend it as long. So I probably blended this for about 30 seconds and then this was done. But if you use less water, then you will have to blend it for probably about a minute to get this all blended together and to your liking. So use your own judgment. So there you have it, a healing green smoothie that you can add to your rotation that will help you on your healing journey. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, y'all, take care. Lots of love.